story became a much more prominent element, and I actually started doing like illustrations in the book instead. And it just grew and that to what you see here.